And from Kansas City, Missouri, weighing in at 240 pounds, the WWE United States Champion, the All-American Paul Washington.
Already so confident on the way to the ring.
That's not confidence, Saxton. That is all ego.
In what way?
Ego's like art. You know it when you see it.
Look at him! Yeah! Oh, yeah!
The champ knows the competition level's at an all-time high. He needs to show he's above all competitors.
From Adelaide, Australia, weighing in at 220 pounds, the Ring of Honor World Champion, the future Aaron John.
The feeling, the electricity in the arena right now is unlike anything I've ever felt in quite some time. This match is gonna be good.
He said he wants to be the most dominant champ in history, so he will not let up in a non-title situation.
From Seattle, Washington, weighing in at 235 pounds, the Universal Champion, the legend, Jackson Steele.
I'm going to come right out and say it. Yes, this athlete takes great appreciation in their own in-ring performances, but it doesn't make them a bad person.
Who says it does? But on that topic, they're not my cup of tea. Actually, a little more like a cup of raw sewage, if we're being perfectly honest.
And from out of this world, weighing in at 230 pounds, the ECW champion, the Bruiser Blake Kent.
You are looking at some highly motivated competitors in this match, looking to steal the show and capture the attention of the entire WWE Universe.
That's it.
Doesn't matter the situation, the champion always has a winning game plan.
And from Mount Olympus, weighing in at 208 pounds, the 24/7 champion, General Stuart West.
How can either of you two breathe with all this superstar smugness just wafting through the air right now?
Corey, what on earth are you talking about? The WWE Universe loves it.
Well, it wouldn't be the first time the WWE loved a self-absorbed competitor, if you smell what I'm cooking.
The champ planning to show his dominance in this division with an emphatic win tonight. Here we go as we start this 3-on-3 matchup.
Oh, man.
Charming European uppercut. Oh, and a stop. Ooh, well-planted knee.
Ouch.
That should do it right there. He stops the count for his partner. Incoming. Oh, man, what a headbutt. Tagged in. Sister, look at these vicious kicks to the jaw.
These superstars face a unique set of challenges in this six-man tag match.
Yeah, Cole, we've seen teams of three struggle before. It's hard enough to communicate with one partner, but two, you're in for a lot of work here.
Down for a European arm breaker.
Arm wringer applied. And
a projectile now.
Oh, man.
There's a tag. What are we going to see here? Double team effort.
And a double shoulder block. Did you see that? Propelled through the air.
He's channeling the crowd's energy.
I don't know if this is a show of confidence or a wasted opportunity to attack your opponent.
He's getting a little battered now. Oh, God.
Comes in off the tag. Float over.
Oh,
anyway.
Float over. Nice. DDT.
The arm for a Fujiwara armbar.
Fujiwara armbar applied. He knew what was coming. Oh, the arm's trapped. Oh, a slam. He could pin his opponent right here.
It's over.
Kicks out.
Almost inhuman at this point. He's getting a huge boost right now from all those chants and cheers.
Oh!
for more.
Stop gloating and put your attention back to the match. Got the tag. Got the tag.
Neckbreaker.
Ouch. And he tosses it back in now. Clothesline to the back of the neck.
Two.
Nasty. The hardest part of the ring. Took off the
head of the announce table there by the monitors.
Bad intentions in mind here.
Come on, Byron, get in front of me.
No.
What a shot.
Up to the electric chair, down for the drop.
Double leg takedown, step through looking for a submission here. Legs are locked up. Uh-oh.
Oh, big stop.
He's going for the pin. This could be it. Head into the pay window. And he fights it off.
Somehow, some way, he is still in this.
He's tagging out.
Uh-oh. Oh, are you kidding me?
Back of his neck. He's taking a moment to feel the crowd, but he better focus on the opposition. He's got it.
Let's get it on.
Well scattered reversal there.
Nothing to do with any of that.
Oh, what an uppercut.
Jarring.
Wrenching the arm. Driven all the way down.
It could be over here.
This is it. He breaks the ref's count after one.
Right now, I just don't know what it's going to take.
God.
Cinches up the arm and a vicious kick to the jaw.
Golly, what a knee.
Oh, man, you can see he is feeling it now.
Stop gloating and put your attention back to the match.
Able to get there in time.
DDT! Fight. He thinks he has it! And referee cuts off the count in one.
Not quite enough to put him away.
And just like that, he sent crashing to the floor.
Oh, what a knee.
There's the sling blade.
Basement drop kick.
Taking a moment to let the crowd know how much he appreciates that.
Flipped over into an arm drag there.
Wrenching the arm. Driven all the way down for a European arm breaker.
Alabama slam.
That was all sorts of nasty.
Right hook. What a wrist clutch suplex. This could do it. And he only stays down for a one count.
This is where great cardio makes all the difference, helping you stay alive deep into the match.
Ouch!
Continuing to attack the neck.
Tripped over the top rope.
Rolling elbow.
Woo-wee. And attacking above the shoulders has become the strategy here.
Does he have it here?
Teammate makes the save!
And just in time.
He's staring his opponent down, getting into that zone.
Okay, already, we get it. Stop looking for adulation for the crowd and get back into the fight. Fresh man in.
Oh, yeah, here we go.
Tagged in.
Ouch. Oh, my gosh, what impact.
Hooked up.
Great power. Inverted suplex.
at the look on his opponent's face, Cole. He can't believe it.
Look at this. Oh, a backbreaker. Right to the spine. He's got him scouted. Ooh, got caught with a punch to the face. Boom, nice. He's on his heels a bit now. I don't want to talk out of school, but it might be a good idea to start thinking about closing this one out. Critical time in this matchup. And look at this now. Bad intentions coming with this hole. To mention that if his partner's got to be thankful for that. What a save. Going for it. Crossface. Submit. Uh-oh. I think he's going to tap out. Maybe not.
Coming in hot.
And what a maneuver we just saw there.
A daring decision that didn't provide the expected result.
Yeah, stupid.
For the tag. Nice takedown.
And he wants
once again takes on some strong offense.
Yeah, it's becoming a dangerous scene for him.
Oh, man.
Shot right to the midsection. He's falling victim here to a charge of attacks.
He's going to have to dig out of this in a hurry.
What a charge. He's going for the pin. This could be it. Partner tags in.
Wait a minute. Setting in. Devastating submission coming.
The save.
It doesn't get any closer than that without the bell ringing.
Great counter. Flying by Arana. Beautiful.
Whoa.
He caught him by surprise.
Check your face after that one.
He's not going to let anything stop him.
Spears!
Double underhook applied.
Butterfly suplex! Getting tossed.
Precarious position for both superstars.
Oh, gosh.
Back suplex on the apron.
Nice calf kick. Great elevation.
And you can tell these attacks are disorienting him. Sustained attacks up in that area could cause impaired vision.
Hoisted up.
Flipping the script on him there. Bang! Drop kick.
Ooh, slows that down with a well-placed kick.
Boom, land pass.
He wants even more out of his opponent.
This could be an opportunity. Boom! His offense.
Such an incredible matchup. You get the sense he's willing to do whatever it takes to put this match in the books.
Because I think the realization is beginning to creep in. He may have to do something spectacular. He may have to reach deep into his playbook to figure something out to earn a win. Oh, my God. Here it comes. Oh, my God.
Ooh. They've got their opponent's arm.
Driving a knee into the arm. He made the tag.
Cooking with gas now. And some effective offense with that one.
Ooh, and shoulders down. Barely kicks out.
The muscle memory's got to be taken over now. Pure instinct to kick out before three.
Tags him in.
Sister Abigail. The opening is there for the taking.
Two. Three. No. Two count.
It was almost all over. Almost a three count.
His beating heart will not be stopped.
He may get the three count right here.
I think so.
Stopping the ref's count at two.
He refuses to stay down.
Pure instinct.
Placing them right where they want them, into the corner.
Oh, my God.
Oh.
striking down with the axe handle. Precisely measured attack.
Whoa! Drop kick all the way to the outside.
Thrown back in under the ropes.
Oh, man! Just a revolving door of forearms. Oh,
listen to the impact.
Look!
Does he get out of here? Oh, good!
Great call by the official.
If the ref was more honest, there would be no need to cheat.
And he rolls out to create some separation.
He should have created separation by never coming out here.
And he gets delivered back into the ring.
Vicious right forearm. Adrenaline is pumping, and the WWE Universe is on his side.
Up and over!
Uh-oh, hazardous part of town here on the apron.
Goes under the ropes to get back inside.
Okay, arm for a Fujiwara armbar.
Ah, Fujiwara armbar applied.
Shifts it back onto him.
There's a tag.
Party's over.
He's got him in the crosshairs.
Uh-oh, Phil Nelson. STO. We might just be seconds away from the end.
Cover! How can that be fair?
Come on, ref, keep these guys in check.
Oh, what a counter.
Fight is pumping him up.
Pendulum backbreaker.
Tick tock.
And we see him take yet another shot to the body. Go behind. German suplex.
Nine. As the leg drop.
Fisherman suplex.
Such a potent display of power and control there. Arm wringer applied.
Clean tag for his partner.
Keep fighting.
Ref, get ready to raise his hand.
One punch.
Just mounted with punches. And not, oh, a nasty stop to finish it off.
This is the way the match ended. Perhaps they should have tried to break the count at the end there.